Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley.
Gravity is just a theory. Density and buoyancy. Horizons rise to one level. 8 inches per mile spread. Water level and dozen curve. Moonlight toward and NASA lies. High pressure contact is next to a vacuum.
Hi, and welcome to the channel. Well, I'm not a shark. Yeah, I know. Cracks me up as well. But I asked the guys down at the NASA CGI lab to, you know, make me a cool looking avatar. And this is what they came up with. Yeah, okay. Thanks a lot, guys. All right. Now, come to my notice that Flat Earth is really dying badly. So I figured I'd take a look around just to see what else they were getting up to. And I've discovered that they're actually developing a martial art. It's going to be called like Flatarati or Wing Nut, I guess. Yeah, well, yeah, just had a little side joke there. Okay, now then, there's some footage that I picked up, put together. Remember, a lot of people have lost their sanity getting this film, so sit back, enjoy, and have some fun. Okay, this looks pretty normal so far. Oh, this will be the yuppie crowd still. I already get about 3,000 subscribers for this one. Oh, look at that. Okay, yep, wet t-shirt, cute girl. Oh, you're wrong. Oh, that. Yeah, now, as I said before, this is for the Metro Flat Earthers. If you like wearing leotards, stuff like that. Very 80s, isn't it? Oh dear. Yeesh. Oh, yeah. You got a well, marriage. No. Don't touch that. No. Not going there. Oh, yeah. From the backyard of a fish and chip shop in Thailand. I believe that's Baba Ganoush Gigantor there. And he's teaching Coriolis choreography. And I believe that they're also doing the droppity therapy in this one as well. Oh, look at that, yeah. And round and round and round and round and round. And there you go. Now, if you get attacked by a whole group of Globy shills, you can take them out in one go. Look at that. Wow. Wow. What's not to like about this? I think that's a Dr. Bob lookalike in the front row there. My God, these guys go down big at an old punk rock festival, I'm pretty sure of it. Look at that. Wow. There's the Dr. Bob lookalike again. Yep. Oh, a gaggle of Globies taken out with a single hand. Wow. Who'd have thunk it? This is impressive stuff, people. Don't try this at home. Slap. It's a slap slap. No. Oh my goodness, look at that. Wow. I'm impressed. God, you're almost as good as the NASA CGI boys. Just one finger.
Now, hold my finger.
I knew that was coming. Ah, look, they even do a circle jerk practice. Girl in the front's really good. Oh yeah, north of the border. Shed rate high, anti-conspiracy cats. Look at that form. Dell's actually instructing. Wow. Oh, now this is a project the name of your leader in front of you at the Globy as they come up, and you will destroy them. Look at that. Wow, it really worked. Holy cow. Mind you, get the name wrong, pick the wrong leader, and you can be in apparently deep trouble. Ooh, that had to hurt. God, that had to hurt. Oh, man. Oh, dear.
I shit myself.
I bet you did, girlie.
Hey!
Oh, this
hey,
not good. Hey, he's only using hey, one arm and one
hey,
leg.
Hey!
Oh, yeah, I love it. Yeah, it's great. Well done, son. What else you got? Can you do anything else? Whoa! He's now attacking a creaky blinder dummy. Look at that. Poor old creaky. Oh, he's using both hands this time. And down goes creaky.
I never lose!
Oh, it's Professor Stick. Yeah,
Hey, the father!
Poor old Craig. I don't think you got to worry, mate.
I hope you like pain.
Defend yourself, Team Skeptic.
Oh yeah, watch out, Team Skeptic. Watch out, watch out. Never mind. Gravity! No comment. Yeah, I know. Okay, yeah. So, that's it, guys. Any of you flatties out there, none of this was real. Don't go looking for places like this. You'll end up hurting yourself. And if you really think they're being a bit stupid, this is exactly how we see you. Anyway, be safe, people, and we'll see you next time. Oh, before I forget, don't forget to click on a couple of those buttons down there.